The default singing accent in pop music is American, for bands veer from this norm at their peril. A case in point, Shout, the song by Tears for Fears. Had the band sung in a Northern Irish accent, it would have been quite a different protest song. From profound rhetoric about spoon-fed propaganda to an incontinent remonstrating with an underperforming enema therapist. Shied, shied, let it all light. These are the things I can do with it. Come on, I'm talking to yous. Come on.